On January 31st, 2024, Sir Ewan, Chairman of Lochiel, salute.